dreams that he brings from the wide open sea. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sleeps while the riverbank weeps to the old willow tree. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who dies full of beer, full of cries, in a drunken down fight. And in the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who's born on a muggy, hot morn by the dawn's early light. In the port of Amsterdam, where the sailors all meet, there's a sailor who eats only fish and tins. He will show you his teeth that have rotted too soon, that can swallow the moon, that can haul up the sails. And he yells to the cook with his arms open wide, bring me more fish, put it down by my side. And he wants sort of belch, but he's too full to try, so he gets up and he laughs and he zips up his fly. In the port of Amsterdam, you can see sailors dance, or just bursting their pants, whining women in the barn. They forgot as a tune that their whiskey voice croaks, splitting the knife for the roar of their jokes. And they turn and they dance and they laugh and they laugh, till the rancid sounds of the accordion burst. Then out to the night, they cry in his pants, and the slut that they call